Yep, look like I look like buckwheat, honey. I'm buckwheat, buckwheat, time buckwheat, y'all. Yeah, you better go to the carnival time. Go to the carnival. You should be able to go to the carnival time. You should be able to go to the carnival. Yeah, you should be able to go to the carnival time or to a concert, more concerts instead of a club. You probably have more fun at a concert time or event. You know what I'm saying? I think clubs are kind of boring, honey. I like the sea shit. I don't like to be in the goddamn dirt with all that country ass drinking the smoke, honey. Try time back for the concert, more concert, Tommy. That's on concerts and events and shit. Well, I don't do too many clubs, honey, unless a celebrity gonna be in it. I don't like clubs. If a celebrity gonna be in it, I ain't going. I don't do too much, man. I don't like all that goddamn smoking and shit. Dance. I'm blocked who? Why? They must do something to piss me off. Yeah, I know Redbone. It says my family Mickey name, Mickey Mars. I use her name. I use her, she used her cash app. You gotta send her cash and you gotta send put for Maggie so she can know. I'm still walking. Yeah, I know. It's a Mickey Mars name. It ain't mine. It's a family friend's cash app. She's gonna send to my app pack because he helped me out. Because I don't got no cash app yet. Until I see Mandy, it's gonna be a Mandy name. She's gonna confirm. She's gonna confirm my identity. Mandy gonna make me one. I blew my on the still walker. I got the still walker. I ate 176. She up. She's still up. Redbone is gonna see me some money. She's still up. I need 176. Yeah, but you gotta put for Maggie because she can know. Put for Maggie. Blocked. They should be unblocked already. You sure they should be unblocked already, Tara? They probably is. No, we know what they blocked for. Tell them double check. So, cause sometimes they be thinking they blocked, and them looking at the thing all the way. Right here. Got proof of Maggie. I need 276 to my next segment, honey.
Damn, Maggie, you told me. I told you, hey, you ain't even say nothing.
Hey, oh, you might have got 50 like a motherfucker. I ain't speaking to you enough. You seen the goddamn question. You might have got 50, honey. Probably better take a picture of that damn Instagram, the free Instagram. He won't fit in your account, honey.
You said my account? What?
Take it up with the creator Instagram. He didn't want to fit into your comments. He being like TikTok. I can't go live and fucking cut friends unless he got a modified fucking followers. He being like TikTok. They copying up TikTok, honey. They fricking their comments now. Bam. So if you know, if I don't see the text number.
Yeah, I'll send it in. She need, how much you need?
176. This is the first segment.
176. You said the first segment. You said this the first segment?
Yeah, you want to say this for this Sunday. You going to have me out, Redbone? This is the first segment for Sunday.
What's the second one?
June 1st. Unfortunately, I got an event coming up that I want to go. Well, actually, two of them. Well, actually, more than that. Yeah. I got June 1st, June 14th to the 15th, then some between the 17th to the 30th, and two. I don't know what day to start. Wall of America. It might be from the 27th on up to July 4th.
The 4th. How much that is?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm going all the way down. Wall of America. They got things going on. You know, coming out here for 4th of July? Nelly and Casa. Oh, no. I mean, Neo and Casa. You know Casa?
Who? Casa?
Casa and Neo.
Casa?
You know her?
No.
You know, bring a bell. TikTok, blow the speakers up. Ring a bell.
You said TikTok what?
The heart song she TikTok both speakers of some shit that TikTok's on. She sings. TikTok on the top, throw the speakers up. That song. You know, Cassius.
No.
Maybe you want to. You know, that way you know what I'm doing.
Say Keister.
No, it ain't. It's, no, it ain't. Not that. No, it ain't. Not that, honey.
What's the song name?
See, TikTok. No, it ain't.
They said it's Keister.
No, it ain't. But I'm not. No, it ain't, honey.
Oh, they said you're saying it right.
No, they saying it wrong, honey. I know I am. Nobody, you know my name either, though.
Because I'm looking it up on TikTok. That ain't proper.
My English are honey. My English are honey.
Oh, you talking about this song? That's what song you talking about?
Which one? Oh, yeah. It's got a money sign, her name.
Oh, Kesta.
Yeah, hi. Sarah got the name. Hi, Sarah, fucking name.
Oh, you said, I guess you said it right then. Oh, okay. So you yes. mean to tell me you want money to go see Neo and fucking Kesha, the last song she had was 14 years ago?
They come to fit 4th of July. And 14, yeah. Mm-hmm.
No.
Hey, by this one song, I know it. Come back.
You better turn it off or block your live, man. It's gonna block your live, but, Maggie.
Where'd you get to go? Stop, bullshit, stop, bullshit, stop, the speakers up. Tonight, I'm gonna fight till I see the sunlight. 10 on the clock. Stop, you know, what? My shit, the fool. I've been there, nigga, watch me.
What other Kesha song you know?
About the only one I damn know, honey.
That's the only song you know.
Only one.
How many Neo songs you know?
More than enough. So six sometimes.
That's it.
That Busted Baby had a couple of them.
It's so funny.
Busted Baby. Yeah. Proud of that bitch. I need 1976.
What's that? What is that?
A blooming onion.
A blooming onion?
Yeah.
Let me see it again. What you eating it with?
Caesar dressing. I went to the farm today. You ain't see it?
No, where you get that? Where you get a blooming onion from?
Didn't you go to Karma today? I was live.
You said Karma?
I went to Carnival. You didn't see it?
Oh, Carnival.
You didn't see me?
Hey, no.
It's on YouTube. Go check it out. No, it is. Oh, okay. That bitch Preston caught me. It's fucking lie. She do. Ain't bitch named Preston. You caught me. Fucking lie. You know, I'm pretty sure it's posted right now. She was recording these people. Stupid ass.
What else you say from the carnival? What else you say from the carnival? And what else? I said something to eat.
That's all I got. I want it.
What is that?
Water gun. A water crayon. Gun.
So you want those two things?
Yep, I like kitty shit. And with what?
What you gonna do with that money pillow? That little ass money pillow.
My y'all sinning.
Hold it up, Maggie. So you can tell you need money. Hmm?
By y'all, send in. I need 176.
Send in. Send in the moolah. You see that? Send in that money.
I need 176, y'all. It's a reminder.
Okay, come on, water. Drinking water.
Ain't no more shit. Ah. Ain't no more spicy.
The blooming onion is spicy. Not that damn spicy.
You know how I feel about hot shit.
That ain't good. That's gonna tear your stomach up.
My hot stuff.
They said you had an Uber driver that was killing you.
Huh?
They said you had an Uber driver that was trying to talk to you.
And then you grew up buying.
You don't know your homegirl page, really?
Now ain't nobody gonna have words for you. Word for that. Word for you. Now you don't know her damn page. Nobody gonna have words for you. Nobody gonna have a word for you because you don't know her damn page. That's terrible.
You know what I'm saying? I don't see it.
But look at the goddamn view. She here. She gone now. You want to see some money, Chantel? I'll see you in the quest.
Ooh.
I might want to go. I really hope you want to send in.
Hey, girl.
Hi.
What's up?
You have me? You gonna have me at 176 or something?
Huh?
Do you have a donation? I need 176.
A donation?
Yeah, I need 176 for my Sunday event.
How much do you need?
$170 right now.
What type of donation?
Money. I need $170.
I need money too.
I need
176. Is there a GoFundMe?
No, I need money right there and there. I don't got time waiting to 70. I need money now. Sunday right here. Yeah,
ma'am, she just need a nice donation.
I'm reading
the pen.
Okay. See it? Do the list, yeah. Food merch.
Okay, I could send a donation.
Uh-huh.
I could send a donation.
For real?
Yeah.
Where at? What's payment method? What's payment method? Huh?
Ooh. What?
What's
Why they said that's the police? They said she worked for the security. What?
Hmm?
You'll see these comments.
What?
They said that's the police. Drop her. She worked for the Social Security. Drop her. She worked at the Social Security office. She worked for the police.
What does that mean?
I guess they trying to say she work at the damn Social Security place.
What does that mean?
Like,